All right, mountain climbers, we've all done these, but instead of just for punishment, I'm trying to think about building core strength. What we do with the hips, how we move and not jiggling the body around. So he's down in a position as if he's going to do some push-ups. Now he's going to tuck one leg underneath him, one leg back a little bit. Now this front leg that's tucked, it can't be any further than the low rib cage, so we don't want it quite as far. So he's going to bring it back right there. Now body stays tight. On the go, he's going to switch it one time. Go, pull. Go. Good. Now we want to rest a second. Want to make sure as he's doing this, we want to avoid as much of the up down, and we definitely don't want the wiggle. And he doesn't have the side to side, which is great. A little bit up down, that's not bad. We're going to stay a little tighter. Ready? Here we go. 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 Good. And how he made that adjustment is he tightened his abs as if somebody was going to punch him in the gut. Nice job.